Good day dear chess lovers, Soren here, and in today's video I want to share with you a very entertaining chess puzzle where the task is to draw with the white pieces. You can pause the video and try to find the solution. This is some sort of a joke chess puzzle, a grotesque type position, which is very unlikely to happen in a real game, right? Meanwhile, by the way, let me tell you that earlier I have already published two similar chess puzzles in one video with similar long pawn chains. In case you missed it, the link I will pin in the comment section. But this one is different. It was composed by two German chess composers, Adolf Kraemer and Walther von Holzhausen, first published in 1930 in Magdeburgische Zeitung. Once again, the task is to draw with the white pieces. Ready? Well, look, as you can see, black has a passed pawn on the second rank, which is ready to get promoted to a queen. And there is no way to stop that pawn. If you hurry with, I don't know, c7 in order to make your pawn promotion, then you can even lose the game. Black has this bishop h2 move, and black is winning. If here, if you start giving up your pawns, then in the end of the day, again, black is winning this pawn as well as the b-pawn, after which the pawn is unstoppable. That's why instead of hurrying with c7, white is making a very beautiful king a8 move. Now to b1 queen, black can answer with b8 queen, winning this queen on b1, winning black queen. That's why black is playing bishop h2, and it's in here that white is starting series of pawn sacrifices in order to end up the game with a draw. Here we go. First we are playing g3, bishop takes g3, and this time f4. Then as you guess, the e pawn is coming, then the d pawn, and now you have to be careful, of course, not c7. Instead white is playing b8. Both b8 queen or b8 rook are strong, are equally strong, and whatever you make, those moves lead to a draw. Black is winning that pawn as well, and the last very important move which allows white to draw is c7. Now black is forced to accept the pawn sacrifice, otherwise black can draw, and whatever you play, king takes c7 or bishop takes c7, in both cases, stalemate appears on the board and we have a draw. So this is how, by sacrificing 6 pawns, white manages to draw the game. A very non-standard chess puzzle, I think, and hope that you enjoyed it. In the end, the chess puzzle for you where the task is to announce mate in 3, it's white to move. As usual, we'll wait for your answer in the comment section. By the way, this fantastic puzzle, this fantastic position is taken from a real game, and probably many of you have even seen it. Thanks for watching, we'll see you in my next video. Take care.